Right. Yes, you're live.
We good?
Yep. Let's
Anybody
go.
Anybody joining us? Who's live? Who's live with us? He's in the workout. Anyone?
Not yet.
Who we got?
Not yet, not yet.
Anyone? No? Okay. We will explain the workout.
Oh, anyway. Yes, Henry, yo.
Trojan. The Trojan. The Trojan.
Henry. Hello, Henry.
Hey, everyone. Okay, so quick explanation of today's workout.
Yes.
A leg burner. Okay, so today is mostly legs. We're going to finish off our legs today. And then tomorrow we've got more upper body focus, more core focus. Okay, so today's workout, we have got 5 rounds. Okay, once we've done the warm up, we've got box or chair step ups. Okay, so just make sure you've got a box or a chair with you. Okay, you're going to be stepping up onto the box or the chair, and we've got 10 each leg. From there, we're moving onto an invisible chair hold with a brick. Okay, now I'm going to explain why we need the brick or just something that's elevated off the floor. Is when we're in that position, you're going to be placing your toes on the brick and then back down. Okay, we're going to alternate. So we've got 20 each side or 20 each foot. Okay, from there, we've got 30 hip bridges. Okay, so we're looking for quality reps here with hip bridges. Okay, we're going to finish off your glutes with those two movements, and then we're going to go straight into 40 air squats. Okay, 40 air squats. Then, once you've done that, if you've got a rope, we've got 50 double unders or 50 penguin taps. Okay,
awesome.
So depending on what you have, you just stick it out. If you've got a rope, fantastic. Do 50 double unders. If you haven't got a double under, but you have a rope, you can do 50 single unders. That's absolutely fun. Okay.
Awesome.
We've got 5 rounds of that, and once we finish 5 rounds, that'll be it for today's session. Okay?
Yes.
So
okay.
Leg burner today with a upper body focus tomorrow.
We just want to welcome Susie.
Welcome,
awesome
welcome,
to have
welcome.
You. Susie probably with Tommy and then Caroline B.
All
awesome,
right.
Amy, come on guys, stick with us, stay with us. Yeti. I still don't know your name.
It's Joe.
You're gonna stay Yeti forever.
Just change your Instagram to Joseph. Okay?
Yeah, you so just
we know she... All right,
oh, so Joseph.
No, it was Joe, isn't it? Not Joe Presley, Joe Witty. Okay, So we're gonna start with warm up. We're gonna go 5 walkouts to begin with. Okay.
Five workouts.
Today.
Warm up.
Today's very leg heavy. Okay, leg intensive. So we're gonna focus on trying to get through this workout. Okay, if you want to pause at the bottom, please do. Warm up your lower back as well. Moosey.
Awesome. Hello, Charlie.
Hey, brother.
Hello, guys.
There he is, he's back in the same spot as he was yesterday. Hey, you good? Okay, Max. Good, bro. Super. 2 more. Alright, once you're done those, we're gonna go 10 back lunges.
10 back lunges, it's a warm up. Take it easy. Hello, Sarah. Hopefully, Ramsey is working out with you.
Ten each leg. Good job. All right, from there we've got 10 air squats.
Ten air squats. It is just
okay. Cool stuff. Okay, so we're quick in the right or chair step ups, whatever you have. Okay, you want to focus on getting your toes as close to the box as possible. From here, try and get the foot that's on the floor. Try and lift your toes and keep your heel on the ground. Okay, so you push it off your heel onto the box. Okay. Step back down, change over, to the box. Okay, the invisible chair. Okay, is. Can you see this from here?
Yep.
Yeah. You see it? You see the block? Okay.
So no, we can't see the block.
You can't see the block. Oh, I'll read it. No, leave it.
Guys.
Okay, so with your brick or whatever you have that's elevated, you're gonna place it in front of. Hear me? Because I'm quite far away. So, you wanna make sure when you're in the wall sit, you're at 90 degrees. Then from here, place 1 foot on the brick, back down. And right, okay, so you're gonna alternate like this. We've got 20 each side. Okay. Then first, okay, so hip bridges. Heels as close to the roots as possible. And then from here, all the way out, back down, all the way out, back down. Then, obviously, we have the air squats, which you just did in the warm up. And then we have either double unders or penguin taps. So, penguin. Okay. Cool. Okay, so
we just went through the movements. We finished the warm up.
Okay.
The workout is on the board. You can see in your left corner. We're gonna start in minutes. Just get your equipment, guys. Whatever you need, a chair, skipping rope if you got one. A little block.
Okay, so here we go. We're gonna start a workout.
25.
You're savage, man. 25, according to Maggie.
Okay, ready?
Here we go.
10 seconds. Good job, guys. We just started the workout. 20 box step ups, 10 each leg. Invisible chair, 20 each side. Hip bridges.
Squeeze in the top.
more. Keep going, guys. This is the first round. We are on 40 air squats. Second round, 20 step-ups.
Ce serait la mort quand tu crois enfin que tu t'en sors. Quand il y en a plus,
eh ben il y en a encore. Et ça, si c'est un problème, les problèmes ou bien la musique, ça te prend les tripes, ça te prend la tête.
Ah, les puits,
j'en prie, ça s'arrête. Mais c'est ton corps, c'est pas le
let's
ciel.
Go, let's go, let's go.
Tu bouges plus.
This is
oreilles.
Second round, guys.
Encore.
on, keep going, guys. Great work! Almost two rounds done. 50 double unders. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go. This is the third round. We are 10 minutes in. 25 minute time cap is tight but is doable. Let's go! Come on, Faye! Nice, this is the third round, 30 hip bridges. Good work. Third round and now 50 double unders. Thank you. 20 step ups. Invisible chair. Hold on, Faith. Let's go, let's go. Come on, Faith. Hip bridges round 4. Let's go, let's go. Great work, good time. Yes, and 50 double unders. Great work. Let's go, last round. 20 step ups. Let's go, let's go. last round for Faber. Double unders. Well done, guys. Henry finished. Joe finished. Awesome. Great work. Amazing. Keep it up, guys. We got two minutes to go. Well done, Caroline. Hey, I'm drinking it. Sophie, we're a bit naughty now. Come on, guys. Well done. Let's go, you got the last push. Awesome, B. Great work. Everyone finish in time cup.
Last minute.
Great. Great work. And last 5 seconds. Okay. Great work, guys. This is it.
Well done, guys. That was hard. Good work. You felt that. If you did that, right. If you did that right, guys, you'll feel that in your legs, your leggies. That was glute and flipping quad burner. Good job. Keep practicing your double unders. This is the perfect time to practice double unders. So if you get a practice under fatigue, practice them after a workout, okay? You just practice them, drill them in. By the time we get back to the gym, all of you guys will be smashing up tomorrow for some upper body work. Bye-bye.